It's been hectic. It's been a lot of fun. There's been a lot of traveling and a lot of performances, a lot of like practicing, keeping my voice healthy and like learning different vocal techniques to try and, you know, build up like a stamina again, like to sing that much all the time. And, you know, a lot of crazy, like the schedule is crazy, but it's been amazing. It can be overwhelming at times, but I'm happy that I've been able to sort of make time for my family and my friends and like sort of like balance the two. So it's great. I'm very happy with everything that's happened this year, and I'm sort of just, I don't know if I could ask for anything else. Maybe some more sleep, maybe some more time at home. I'm very much a Cancer. I like to spend a lot of time at home with, you know, my loved ones and sort of be like a homebody. But that's really all I could ask for. I'm very grateful for everything that's gone down this year, and I'm still adjusting. I'm still learning lots of things and experiencing new things every day, but I'm down for the long haul, so I'm excited.